All right. I'm out for one of my daily walks. Know what it is. Bright sunny day outside today. Just gonna take a random walk. It's a random walk, pretty much, man. Feeling that breeze. Feel that outside air. Look at that. Look at them. There's just some tiny birds over there that just flew on that tree right there. I don't know if you see it, but wait up. It doesn't seem like a busy street today. I might cross this. I might have to, I'm just saying. I don't know, I'm kind of impatient. I might not wait for this. Wait. It looks like an opening. This does look like an opening, yeah. I might go for it. Yeah, this is an opening I have to take. I'm sorry. Look at this. Look at all this garbage on me. I swear to God, man. I ripped my gums earlier, like, this week. It hurts like a bitch. I'm just saying. Like, I gotta get my molars just taken out, man. They just gotta get taken out, I'm telling you. They have to, it's the only way. I'll just put like music I like on here and just like have that play in the background while I'm talking, you know? Yeah, I don't know. You know, let us cross, you know, let us pass by. Pedestrians around here. I'm just going to report down. There's nothing. It is looking at me because I'm hungry. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, how's it going? Doing alright, how about you? Yep, long time no see. It's been a while. Things going alright? It's good. Yeah. Yeah, I come in the store almost all the time, so this is where I buy stuff or just walk around just to get out of the house, you know what I'm saying? Christmas is coming up soon. Can't wait for that. It's gonna be a lot of cold. It's gonna be snowing. No one's gonna be outside. It's gonna be a perfect time to walk. Perfect time. Just taking that chill breeze. Chill breeze. You already know. Get the ice in here. Look at the ice. Arctic glaciers. I'm stinking though. I'm just here for this random walk right now, so, you know, just gonna get some of my stuff and probably go out. Might go to Panera Bread or something. I kinda feel kinda bored. I'm just saying. Ain't got nothing else to do right now, so I'm just gonna make a random video about me going to the store. I had to do a ton of homework earlier today. It wasn't that much, actually. It was just, I was looking at my grades and shit, and I'm just like, man, it could be better, you know? It could be better, but hold up, we got Neutrogena in here. What the fuck? Alright, who the hell work in this store? Neutrogena? Oh, we're gonna have to get some of these. We're gonna get some of this. Because if you don't know, I'm an ashy motherfucker. I have eczema. Okay. I have eczema. Look at this. Look at this. This is, I used to see all over my face, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy. I was basically white, man. I was basically a white person. Sorry. My bad. Yep, no problem. But I was basically a white person. And it was all right. I mean, I'm technically already a white person, but you know. I don't know, I'm just gonna stop talking. Got Tostitos. You can't have a Mexican party without Tostitos, I'm just saying. I'm not racist. Hi. So, well, it's CVS. There's no sign there. There's signs up there. Yeah, I know. Give me a sec. I'm almost back. Just give me a sec, please. You know, she just wants to play Minecraft and stuff like that. She played Minecraft a lot. But she can win. She can win. This video is more important. Man, nowadays no one even walks outside. It's just, see that bag over there? Yeah, that shit's gone. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. Found the culprit. Come here. No trash here. Not allowed, sorry. Hey, you wanna go to Dollar Tree? Oh wait, hold on. Actually, I need to go back. I need some money. Darn it. I'm retarded. I'll be right back. Cash. Wait, no. Yeah, cancel. Hold up. I messed up. Alright. Back to what I was doing. Well, never mind, but my shoes aren't tied. Another atmosphere show. Hold up. Stay right there. What do we have here? Boyaki. throwing in the trash.
All right. Great job. I gotta get a can. Yeah, I forgot. I need to get candles because, you know, I need the smell. I need the swell. I need to smell good, man. Oh, pie. Pie sounds good right now, man. If you make pie, you are a living legend. I'm telling you right now. And I need to find you, and you need to make me some apple pie. Yes, apple pie. Apple pie. That would be so good. Jars. If you know, you know.
These fake grapes? These are fake grapes. That's... why would... okay.
For decorative purposes, I guess. But who would want to hang fake grapes on their wall? Like, someone would just think they're real grapes and eat them. Like, literally, that's what I was gonna do.
Yo. Yo, yo, it's your boy Nigga Angelo. What's up?
What do we have here? You're mine, buddy.
They made the elephant from Sing. I didn't think they would make that. As a toy.
I don't know. It was like, what? Pillow pet? Who's sleeping on this? Let me get the fucking roaches sleeping on a pillow pet.
God. Oh, what? They're selling jars of hamburger chips.
This is Chef Boyardee. This is Chef Boyardee. I'ma need one of these, bro. Yeah, Chef Boyardee.
How much are these?
$1.35. I'm taking those. Chef Boyardee. The D. They heard it. They heard the boy on indeed.
Stir punch.
Unicorn. Man, if you had these pastries, you was definitely on some list. I'm telling you right now.
Look at this. Star Crunch?
Where? I haven't seen these in years.
We got the Christmas tree cakes.
Got finders. Got brooms.
Gotta sweep.
Get out of broom.
I'm so dumb.
Okay. Oh, this is one of those ugly roosters that you get, like those ugly ornaments you get.
That, like,
one of your, What the boob?
You guys are going too far. You got the blueberry lipsticks. The blueberry lip balm. I'm sorry. This is my number. The blueberry lip balm. You guys are crazy. You guys are crazy.
You motherfuckers are crazy for selling the blueberry lip balm. What the fuck? The blueberry lip balm? When did that exist? What? God, I've literally been living in like a fucking apocalyptic shelter. How did I not know about the blueberry lip balm?
I keep saying bomb and it's balm.
Oh, look at that. It's magically moving. Wow, I wonder where it's going. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Salvation Army. I'm gonna have to pay you a visit. You think you're so funny. Coming around with all this trash on the ground. Disgusting. There's trash right here too. Disgusting. Get out of my sight. Never want to see you again.
This is a beautiful day outside, man. What the hell? Setting, facial, haircuts and styling.
What? Oh, this is the dance center? Ooh, got a home. Scared me a little bit.
Oh wait, this is the back.
I need to go to the front. This camera's upside down too. There we go. Wait, what? No, it's right side up. I just turned it upside down. Okay.
Wait, it's just upside down, but...
What is this?
Disgusting, get out of my sight. Come here, you're going nowhere, buddy. Where did you go? All right, we're going in.
Ah, Salvation Army. This is where we buy clothes.
Clothing, that's all. Just lots of clothes, that's all.
Ooh, look at that, that looks cool.
Got some really good paintings here. Look at this. This looks a little darker than it should. I do like looking at paintings. I wish I could paint. I'm not very good at painting at all. That would be a good thing to me. I'll just practice more painting and stuff like that. See, look at this. This looks pretty beautiful. Ignore all the antiques and stuff like that. Look at all this. Yellow. All I see is yellow. It's just so bright. Oh no. What are they doing in my room? Look at all these antiques. Boys, stop and smell the ponies, peones. There's usually a lot of people here, but you should check them here on the weekends because weekends are super good. Hello.
Whoa, how do you think they got all that in there?
25th anniversary.
And in that design. How do you get that in the bottle? Isn't that cool of a design? It would need to be opening. What's really happening here?
It is a really interesting bottle.
Yes.
Yeah.
But how did they get it in there?
I know.
Did it do it from the bottom?
No.
No.
That's
they just shove it in.
Is this oil? Did you light it?
It probably could
gotcha.
Be, yeah.
I'm sure it is. They do it for a lot of other stuff, too.
That's great.
Fabulous. Could you imagine dropping each one of those in there?
I know.
I do not have that kind of time.
I don't like the live animal. Well, like they do it with the live animals. I don't. How do they make it get in the bottle?
Oh, I don't like what? That. I've never seen that.
What?
Well, not live animals. Oh. I mean, they're dead. But like,
I live in the woods. I don't even have internet. I don't have internet or TV in the woods. So.
I understand. That's no worry.
I don't even have a cellular device. I suck at this game. Communication and information.
Hey, it's whatever. It's not
I don't
matters.
Know.
I play with the animals in the woods.
I really don't know.
That's cool. It's cool. Yeah, animals are cool. That's what it is.
They're raccoons, and mm-hmm. they'll just come out. They all want to be fed at the same time.
Exactly.
Like, okay.
You got to feed them, though.
Yeah. Well, yeah. And but there might be 10, 15, but next year, some of them will leave.
In
you know,
Washington?
Some of the babies will stay, you know, but then they'll, some will leave.
Hey, I mean, that's sometimes just how it is. They got to grow up and go out in the wild.
Yeah.
Like the deer.
Yeah.
The deer and the turkey. First the turkey come in to eat, and then after the turkey are done eating in the morning, then the deer come in. The deer always let the turkey come in for the corn first.
Oh.
I mean, the squirrels just don't care because they're there all day and night.
You yeah, know, they're just there.
They're just there all the time. Like, I'm going to eat everybody's food. I'm like, oh, 10 of you will make a good meal.
Sometimes that's how it is, man. It's, hey, circle of life.
When you don't want to go to the grocery store.
That's how nature works.
Yeah.
It was nice meeting you.
Yeah.
Yep, you too. She's pretty cool. I never know what's over here. A Michigan bear. Oh, I actually have a lot more art stuff. Oh, wait, not supposed to step on that. I do have a lot more art stuff. Got some very good antiques. What is this? This looks like an Asian family. It's painted. There's like a painting on the pot within a painting. That is some next level stuff. Doors. I'm not really sure where this is. It looks like an Italian town, something like. Remember in Overwatch? I can't remember that one place. I play a lot of Overwatch.
Ooh.
It is France, where they have the boats in the water. They have a ton of mirrors. Wow. Look at this. I totally buy this. Looks like $14.99. And then we got... Whoa, this is so detailed. Look at this. They have some really nice paintings here. They have a palm tree. So perfect. What the heck? So just pops out. It's crazy. And then this just looks like a picture. We have a painting. Wow. Ooh, you've got all these sheeps. Yeah. Imagine having all of these paintings, like, just... It looks so clean. It just looks good. Look at this. Learning information from just looking at images. It's fascinating. And we have a tree in here. Alright, maybe we'll come back here another time, but right now I just want to get out of here.
Hello.
Wasting too much time. Next time will be a better time to record. Go back home. The wonky way, I guess. I don't know. Oh, there's some birds. You see them? Look at them. They're just chilling. Look at these birds. I wish I could zoom in. How do I zoom in? I don't think I can zoom in. Oh, I don't know if you can see them, but they're right there. Ooh, look at them. Oh, they're over there. They're chilling. Ooh, there's one right there too. Right there, I didn't see it. They're all in the cart. Oh, goodbye birdies, we gotta go. So windy. This is kind of a weird day. I wasn't expecting that to happen, but sometimes things just happen, I guess. You know, when you're just vibing. Jesus, the sun's so bright. Gee, this sun is so bright. Look at this. The clouds too. I tell you, I'll have to camera record some of the clouds too, because some of them are just very intense, very like broad. Like you see like sunlight coming out of the clouds, like you see heaven or something. I'm telling you, it looks clean. They do look clean, but you know, no one really pays attention to the clouds anymore, I guess. This is how it is. Look at this garbage. Look at this. What the fuck is this? Far. Look how big this thing is. It's $4 too. Like you see the four right there, man. Yeah, I don't know if you can see the four right there. Yeah, there you go. Oh, yeah, yeah. My mouth is kind of dry, man. All this talking and stuff. I did get a drink, but... Hold up, I need to do something real quick. This is the dirt road. This is just where the people that don't pay for taxes live. You see the Trump flag right there. Indeed, Saya, indeed. Sorry for filming your property, Saya, but you just happened to be in the way. I will not put it in there for too long. Oh wait, there was a squirrel there. Where's the squirrel? Oh well, the squirrel is gone. I'd say this has been a successful vlog today. This random stuff happening just because. There's usually never a time when something doesn't happen, so... Look at all this. What the... Almond breeze? Parsley. Ooh. I forgot someone was out here. That's it. Nope. I won't allow it. I hate the garbage on the ground. Who was out here? There goes Minnie's.
just looks like someone was on a camping trip.
There's a lot of trash. Well, I'm almost back home, so it won't even matter anyways. In some neighborhoods, we have this mansion over here in construction. Look at this thing. It has two garages. How do you have two garages? Hey, man. Imagine having two garages. One for one car, and another for another car. Like, I mean, that'd be a cool... That's cool, but like, come on. Two garages. It's like two switches for the garages. I'm just saying. Invisible fence, beware.
Do I still have all this garbage? I think I dropped one. I did drop one.
It's too far away to get it. Oh, I made it back home. Okay. Well, I'm gonna walk into my backyard. This is my backyard. Yeah. I'm not gonna film my house because then you'd know what it looked like, you know? And I don't need people visiting, but I already know the only few people that are gonna watch this are gonna be my friends and family. So, oh well. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Oh, that was perfect. Like, the sun, like, just got right in my face when I said goodbye.